rapidly changing world where most raw materials are at a point of running out, which may disappear with the next generation. I was fascinated by Eastern images, like a man with six arms. We are also trying to use existing handicrafts which are close to dying out. One of it is, for instance, shell inlay, which was used all over Asia, Thailand, Vietnam, China, also in Japan. Everything takes on a form, gets a life.